So I found there are 8 lots of 15 in 120. So find the difference between the two. 132 subtract 120 is 12. 2 subtract 0 is 2. 3 subtract 2 is 1. At this point, I have a remainder, but I need to have a decimal answer. So I need to put in my decimal points and a 0 in the tenths column. That 0 I then bring down to make the 12 120. And I know from before that 8 lots of 15, or 8 multiplied by 15, is 120.